Nail art. Lego. Okay, let's go back to reality. I will show you how you can easily create this Lego manicure yourself. No advanced future iPhone needed. These are the colors that I've used. You can pretty much choose any color you like, but you would need a yellow and some dark color like black or gray. Let's start by creating a 3D Lego bricks design. It's very easy and it looks really cool. First, paint your nails with whatever color you prefer. I chose a pinky red for this finger. Then make 6 black dots in 2 parallel lines, so 3 in each line to get something like this. The black dots will serve as shadows for the 3D appearance. Now let's finish up our Lego block nail art by adding dots of the same color as our background on top of the black ones. The size should be the same or perhaps a bit smaller than the size of the black dots to achieve that 3D look. And that's it! I think this is such a cute and fun design, and the best part is that it is so easy to create. To make the nail art even more interesting, I will draw Lego heads on some nails of my other hand. For this design, I'm first applying 2 coats of white polish. White background will assure that the yellow polish will be bright and opaque. To create a Lego head, just color the tip of your nail in a square shape like this with a yellow polish. On top of the head, add a little rounded bump, which serves to attach different kinds of hair and hats. I find it easiest to create the bump using a dotting tool. I want to frame the head with the black polish to make it stand out a bit more. I made this precision brush which I'm using here myself, and I cannot tell you how satisfied I am with it. It allows me to make the most precise and thin stripes ever. Check it out! It's seriously the best striper I've ever painted with. All we need to do now is to give our Lego heads a face. There are a number of different Lego faces you can choose to create. Here are some examples. Just pause the video and choose for yourself. First, draw the eyes using toothpick or a dotting tool. I decided to put sunglasses to the character on my little finger. Make 2 larger dots and connect them to get the glasses. Finally, I'm drawing mouth to little Lego heads. I decided to go for 2 smiley and 1 surprised or shocked. I created smiley mouth with striper by drawing a nice little curve. For the shocked one, I used a dotting tool. I just painted a smaller white dot on top of the black one like so. And we're done! I like this nail design so much. I loved playing with Lego when I was a kid, but now I get to play with Lego in another way. On top of it, it looks very cool and fun. I hope you'll give it a try! I always had problems creating nice thin lines with striper. I feel like every striper that I buy is too thick. That's why I created my own striper and I used it in this tutorial. But how to do this striper will be the story of my next video. Make sure you're subscribed so you don't miss it.